It's May 17th. We're here on some public land. Chad found a bird here the other day. Hopefully with a little luck, we might be able to get on him. We got here a little late this morning, and this spot we're at is kind of a little bit of a walk to get here, but as we were coming up to this well pad, we actually heard him, so we're getting ready. We're going to try to get on him.
Can you see him?
Yeah.
Which way are they going?
What?
Which way are they going?
They're going down.
Toward the decoys or behind you?
Towards the decoys.
Just hold still.
Call to him again.
Yeah.
think they're Jake's. I couldn't see their beards and I saw their body. We had two close calls on these gobblers. There's just something they didn't like about our setup, but they hung around. They just now kind of started to stop gobbling, so we're gonna try to go get on another one. Look at him, he looks so mean. He's like, what are you doing to me?
It's May 18th. I've been bouncing around here on some different places on this public ground, but I'm gonna jump out of the truck here and take a little bit of a walk. I can cover two or three ridges here. I'm gonna do this real quick and then probably meet up with Alan, but hopefully this rain holds off. It's supposed to rain here this morning, so we'll see how it goes.
It's about 11:30 in the morning here. We're gonna run out this ridge on some public land here. Chad heard a bird here a couple hours ago. We're gonna go see if we can find him. May 19th. We're starting out blind on another piece of public ground here in Southwest PA that we've never hunted on. Just going off of a tip from a guy I work with, but we're gonna head out in here and see what we can find. Headed in here on this public land and stumbled on these baby coons over here. It's the kind of stuff you don't see if you're not out here early in the morning turkey hunting. May 19th. We didn't hear anything this morning where we were at, but kind of got rained on, so we put the muzzleloader back in the truck and we're gonna head back in here, a place where we heard a bird gobbling real good yesterday. Rain coming in about another hour and a half or so, so hopefully we can get this done before it gets here.